Would you trust a stranger to care for your child?
A lot of people just say, oh, well, I'll keep them at my church because nothing bad will ever happen there.
But many church-run daycares don't perform background checks on workers.
We have that perception, my child will be safe here.
If they don't know who's working there, how can you?
You cannot turn the clock back once that child get hurt or abused.
Daycare Dangers, tonight on CBS 42 HD News at 10.